Of course you have an email address. Everyone using the internet has one. And with the number of applications, you may be using your email address to register with. I think you should know what burner emails are, why you should use them, and how it could protect your privacy. A burner email is something like an alias to your personal email. Any email you receive to your burner email address would be forwarded to your personal email address. Okay, now before you scratch your head trying to comprehend this, let me explain. You see, some services offer you the ability to create burner email addresses. Some examples of such services are anonaddy.com, 33mail.com, and burnermail.io. And to explain this further, I'll take the example of anonaddy.com. So you sign up or register to the service with a random username, a name that is not in any way tied to your real name. And when you register to such a service, it would also ask you for a recipient email address. The recipient email address is your real personal email address where you would like to receive emails forwarded by your burner email address. So let's assume you have chosen a username called testuser in this case, and your real or personal email address is exampleuser@email.com. And assuming that username is available, you would be assigned a unique subdomain called testuser.anonaddy.com to create burner email addresses or aliases on the fly. So if you're signing up to, let's say, reddit.com and don't want to use your personal email address, you could sign up by using an alias on the fly, like reddit@testuser.anonaddy.com. Now what this would do is create a burner email in your anonaddy dashboard, and any email sent to reddit@testuser.anonaddy.com would be forwarded to your real email address, exampleuser@email.com. So why would you want to go through the hassle of creating a burner email in the first place? You see, most people use an email address to register across many web applications on the internet, and this is not good email hygiene. For all you know, you may grant permission to a website to sell your private information, like your email address to a marketing list, third party, or data mining companies. And with this information, marketing companies could make a unique profile of you. Even worse, there are rogue websites that sell your information without your permission for a commission. And for all you know, websites can be breached and your email address exposed. And scammers could make use of breached data to send you phishing emails to social engineer you into spilling out your credentials. So this is how burner email addresses could actually help you. The first pain point that burner emails could address is that they protect your personal identity. Your personal or real email is in no way tied to the service or the website you use. Secondly, burner emails protect you from spam and phishing. So imagine you signed up to, let's say, example.tld with a burner email address, example@burner email address. Now, apart from example.tld, provided you didn't use this email address elsewhere, if you're going to receive any unsolicited emails from some other domain to example@burner email address, you could maybe come to these conclusions. Example.tld may have been breached and your email address is public, accessible to bad actors. Or example.tld may have sold your information to some third-party marketing list. Now, whatever the conclusion, your personal email is not exposed. If you happen to receive spam, you could simply deactivate this burner email address. Marketing or data mining companies do not know the real person behind the burner email. Also, what if you wanted to change your personal email address for good? You don't have to go through the hassle of changing it in every service you have registered with. If you happen to use burner email services, you could simply go to your burner email service and change your recipient email address you would want your burner email addresses to forward your future emails to.